Welcome to the Blackmer Whiteboard. Today, we are discussing vane wear on a Blackmer sliding vane pump. Vanes are located in the slots of the rotor at the center of the pump. Vanes are rectangular in shape and have two centered grooves, a leading edge, a trailing edge, and a wear plate. Any vane wear is expected to cause a reduction in flow, whether it be steady or drastic. The best way to analyze vane wear is to open the pump and look at the vanes close up. Standard wear is expected on vanes throughout the life of the pump. The vane is expected to round at the leading edge and the trailing edge. Vanes will appear differently if it is excessively worn. The vane will appear much shorter than a new vane and will taper to a sharp point on the trailing edge. A vane should be replaced once the vane's length is 75% the length of the vane slot. Vanes will appear to have random wear across the leading edge and trailing edge when exposed to excessive dry run in an application. The liner and cylinder will also appear to be worn out. A vane experiencing a chemical attack will swell or become more brittle over time. Any fluid heating may speed up this chemical reaction. Vane wear due to pressure spikes appear as a clear, elongated break of the vane. This is caused by a pressure spike downstream of the pump. A vane that has experienced impact damage will appear as an uneven and clear breakage along the leading edge of the vane. This is caused by a foreign object going through the pump. Segments of the vane that have broken off can remain in the pump chamber if the segment is too large to pass through the discharge. This can lead to additional wear of the other vanes. Replacement options for the vanes can be found within the parts list for the particular pump at blackmer.com. That's all from the Blackmer Whiteboard. Be sure to watch the rest of the videos in the Sustainable series.
PSG, where innovation flows.